Chandler Clark, take one.
Do you want to build a snowman?
Yes.
Yeah?
Right now?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
What would you name your snowman?
Oh, Olaf.
Okay.
Keen on the idea of me going to South Sudan. South Sudan is the newest country in the world, and it's also one of the least developed. It also, for the past 50 years, has been in war with Sudan, and they recently gained independence, but it has not been a safe place. But my friend Peter and I knew that in order to truly convince people Water is Basic is a cause worth donating to, then we would need to experience it with our own eyes. So Peter and I went to South Sudan with Water is Basic, and we got to see the radical transformation that happens after a water well is drilled for the community. It helps with health and sanitation and the basic needs being met. A well being installed means life. It brings peace, and people are united in the common need for clean water. Churches are built because of it. So many of the Muslims and animists and all the different types of people come to the church and get baptized. I mean, a well brings not only physical clean water, but living water. These people met Jesus because of this clean water well. Whenever I was a sophomore, a really awesome senior girl named Mackenzie Hilt, she started a project. She encouraged students to donate the money they would have spent on homecoming mums and garters, to donate that money and put it towards building clean water wells in Africa. Homecoming mums can cost anywhere from $250, even $800. We came up with a name called Hope Coming. We sold t-shirts, we sold Hope Coming ribbons for people to put on their homecoming mums and garter. We went around at lunch tables and collected donations. I also talked with one of my friends from the other high school in our district. So she led Hope Coming at her school, and then Peter and one of his friends at another school. Four different schools, we ended up raising together $12,081.65. There's no way any of it could have happened without him. The Lord worked and he was glorified. He uses the weak to make beautiful things. My name is Chandler, and I'm a kingdom worker.